Thank you. climactic moment, do you think second date would be appropriate?
No.
A bit too much. Okay, moving on. But I'll keep you noticed if it's further than 2 weeks from you. Now, the early times of Broadway musicals, shows were also used for reviews. They were filled with happy songs, lavish costumes and dancing girls, which to me just sounds like a Friday night at the Greyhound.
I love the Greyhound, sorry, I had to put that in.
Now, composers from this time were called forth to the Gershwin brothers, Oscar Hammerstein, writing musicals that have just kept giving and giving. Anything Goes, Annie Get Your Gun, South Pacific, and Broadway's longest running show of all time at that time, Oklahoma. This next arrangement by John Moss takes you to Vanuatu with South Pacific, then on to the Midwest with Oklahoma. The carousel waltz from Carousel will whirl you into the soothing, calm melodies from The King and I from 1951. And then you'll finish with a beautiful medley in the inspiring Climb Every Mountain. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I saw them back there, enjoy.
Thank you.